SOCKS is short for Socket Secure. And if you're talking about proxies, it's bound to come up sooner or later. It's an internal protocol that offers a much higher level of anonymity compared to accessing the internet directly. SOCKS5 is the latest and greatest version of the protocol, offering some valuable improvements over its predecessors. So how good are SOCKS5 proxies at preserving your online privacy, and do you need one? Hi, I'm Jude, and in this video, we'll tell you all you need to know about SOCKS5 proxies. We already talked about SOCKS5 proxies in one of our previous videos, so make sure to check it out. This time, we'll focus on the key pros and cons they bring to the table. Let's start with the pros. Unlike HTTP proxies, SOCKS5 proxies are designed to handle various types of traffic. Hence, they can work with a much wider range of applications and services. They also support various authentication methods, aside from the standard username and password. This adds an extra security layer and more control over who has access to your proxy server. Finally, SOCKS5 proxies support IPv6 addresses. As the internet slowly shifts from IPv4 to IPv6, they can ensure you can access any desired resources, regardless of the IP type. There are a few cons you should consider though. While SOCKS5 proxies are generally more versatile than HTTP proxies, certain applications may need additional configuration to use them. But more importantly, their source determines how efficient and reliable they really are. Using a free SOCKS5 proxy may sound tempting, but it's almost never a good idea. You usually don't know who the provider is and what they plan to do with your traffic. On top of that, they're available to anyone who wants to use them, so they're often extremely slow and unreliable. Fortunately, there's an easy fix for this. Getting your SOCKS5 proxies from a reliable provider is the best way to ensure you use them with zero risk and downtime. If you're looking for excellent SOCKS5 proxies at excellent prices, visit our website. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to give us a like. If you learned something new, make sure to subscribe to our channel and check out our other videos. Hit the bell icon so you don't miss our upcoming videos. See you soon.